Number two, don't despair of rahmah.
You know, we tell people like it's haram to smoke, drink, date, eat pork. I don't know whatever is out there now. There's a litany of stuff, right? It's haram to do this. But have you ever heard someone say it's haram to forget, give up on Allah's mercy for you? It's haram to not believe that Allah loves you. It's haram to give up. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the 15th chapter, verse 56, وَمَنْ يَقْنُتْ مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِلَى الضَّالُونَ. The only people who give up on Allah's mercy are people who are astray. That's why the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Abdullah ibn Mas'ud said the most beloved verse of Quran to the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam is قُلْ يَا عِبَارِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَى أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَتُ مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ. O people who have sinned against yourselves, don't give up on Allah's rahmah. Prophet said, no verse has been revealed to me more beloved to me on this day than this verse. Some of the Sahaba said, we never saw him as happy as he was when this verse was sent to him, sallallahu alayhi wasallam. We make a big mistake that we look at Islam as perfect and somehow we think we're perfect. No, Islam was made perfect. We weren't made perfect. We came after that. So we're trying to get to something that's relatively near perfection, but we can never be perfect. So sometimes we give up. We create these unattainable spiritual goals that become counterproductive into our life. And the Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, وَلَن يُشَدْ أَحَدٌ هَذَا الدِّينِ إِلَّا غَلَبَ. No one will make the religion hard except it will defeat them. They'll be defeated by it. So he said, فَسَدِّدُوا وَقَارِبُوا. So try your best. Work hard. Make effort.